Hi, this is Ranveer Paul here. I passed out in 2020. Amidst this pandemic, it's really a pleasure to see everyone, and the support from my teachers and professors, they had organized in such a way. It's very humble and a program. So I would like to tell something about my college in this very, on this very auspicious occasion, that I have got immense appreciation from my professors and my alumni, and the main interactive session that I got during my college days because of this alumni. Because we have got several alumni and in dignified position in different areas of application, not only in ceramics, IT and CSE. So it is a college where we can come together as a strong bonding between the students and the ex-students, and also the professors who have also started from the same college. So this is our specialty of GCCT. So on this very auspicious occasion, I would like to thank to my professors and my alumni who had supported me a lots of way and all the way. And in this position I have got, and I can make some mark at this day. So I'm really thankful. Thank you everyone.
Bhum Mandal here from BTech IT 2020 pass out batch. This auspicious occasion is very special for every student. Today we finally graduated from our college. This 4 years has been a huge rough and tough journey for me. My parents, my faculty members, my friends and everyone who have supported me throughout this journey. I am really thankful for everyone. Our college has a rich heritage, and all the faculty members and everyone who have supported me during my tough times, I am really thankful to everyone. Our college provided a handful placement for every student. Each and everyone from our batch is already placed, and many of them are pursuing highest education in various different universities of our country. So this is it from me, Shubham Mandal, signing off.
Hi, I am Aditya Kumar Sahu from Computer Science and Engineering Department, and passed out in 2021 from Government College of Engineering and Ceramic Technology. It was a wonderful experience of 4 years, and the journey was quite pleasing, and the faculties were quite amazing and always ready to help. Even if out of office, if we posted them any questions, so they were always ready and eager to answer us. Apart from that, we had many cultural activities and co-curricular, extracurricular activities, such as we were allowed for karate preparations, dance, songs, football, and we also had football and cricket inter-school competitions, inter-college competitions. And the labs were amazing, and we had quite fun apart from study. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Shreya Datta, Ceramic Technology from 2020 batch GCCT. I'm very proud today to say that today I'm officially an alumni of our college. This college in the past 4 years have given me an opportunity to grow, learn and experience a very new journey. We have undergone many experiences, like we had a very good faculty, we had good practical rooms, and which is most important, our placement is of a higher quality. So in all the years, majorly 90 to 100% placements happen. And I would like to say all the best to all the students who would like to join this college. You would have a very great experience here. Thank you.
Good afternoon, my name is Akash Kumar Singh. I have passed in 2021 and I am from Ceramic Technology. Particularly, Ceramic Technology is a very good branch in our college. The teachers are very excellent. The faculties deal with our every problem, and they solve, and the methodology that they use to teach us is very innovative. And they supply innovative knowledge, as well as they supply all kinds of support like internship and placement. So I think this is the best college if you want to pursue BTech from Ceramic Technology. Thank you.
Sneha Tiwari. I am a 2021 CSE graduate of this college. The environment here is very good, and along with studies, I also got opportunity to learn some extracurricular activities, for example, karate. So this was very helpful for me. The teachers are very supportive. The only thing which I think that can be improved is the internship opportunity, especially for the CSE and IT graduates.
Start.
Hello, I am Rose Dhar. I am from CSE department, and my passing year is 2021. And this is the last day of my college life, and I want to say that the faculty of this college are very helpful, and they help me a lot in my professional life as well as my educational life. The infrastructure of this college is very good. The library, the labs, everything is very, very well mannered, and I feel very proud to be a part of this college. Thank you.